I feel the nations of the earth are shaking. There is no power that can match His grace. Lift up your head, lift up your eyes to see.
We have so much and we still complain. They have nothing, oddly. And you could see the joy of the Lord in their hearts and dancing for the Lord. That meant something to me.
The most amazing thing here that has touched me is all the beautiful kids coming here. All these beautiful kids, and their hearts are so full of love, and they're so full of sunshine, and they've touched my heart.
I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
When I watch them worship, their passion to worship is just amazing, nothing like I've ever seen.
Every one of you were created for greatness. God has a purpose and plan for your life that you can't understand.
We talk a lot about wanting every member of our church to experience God on a foreign mission trip. And it's one thing for me to say that from stage, it's another thing for me to tell you that from India. But I can't stress strongly enough how much a trip like this will impact your life. You're going to go to serve and bless and give, but it truly is going to be worth every penny you spend and the time you take to go, because it's going to change you. So make the effort and be a part of a trip like this.